The Consumer Product Safety Commission says more than 300,000 three-drawer chests pose a serious tip-over risk. The Libra-style chests were sold by South Shore Industries online through Target, Amazon, and Walmart. They're unstable if they're not anchored to the wall. The chests come in a variety of colors and were sold between October 2009 and July 2018 for about $60. Head to our website, cbsboston.com, for more on the recall details.